Hello everyone, it's time to show you my book from library card, and the first I want to tell that this book inspired me, made when I show you my video about, I think, a banner from library card. I don't remember who, but write on comments that it was great to make some accordion book from playing card. So I will think that this is really great idea, and I will make some book from playing card what I will send sometimes ago to Shannon Green, but about accordion book from playing card I don't think. And this idea inspired me made this book what I showed you today. The first I wanted really made this book from playing card, but I changed my mind, and I will think that it was better to make this accordion book from library index card. So I will make it, and this is it. This book have 3.5 inch on 2.5 inch. So this is a small book. Like you will see, I covered from paper from Ronda puzzle, and I will glue just a small fairy from some children book. I wanted fold this part like this, but cover was not big. I don't have biggest cardstock, so inside this is just cardstock, closure just ribbon, and this is actually double accordion book. Why I will show you to the minutes, to the second, this. You also. This is two accordion part. So you also. I used inside only coffee dyeing muslin, and it's open like this, and it's open like this. Also just accordion. And this accordion have 7 library card. And this also accordion have 7 library card. And also open like this. And I do special don't cover it, because the first I wanted that you will saw how I connect. This is just yellow, you will saw. This is just masking tape. On two sides I connect with masking tape all my card, And the last card, this I will glue on my cover. On cover I used, you will saw literally, I used clean stencil paper, just. So it's look like this. And like I tell, I don't know how I will use this book. I just wanted made it, and I will have idea how, and I will make. So it was I mean, made something like art book, something like a mini album, something like some mini journal, accordion mini journal. I don't know how I used this book. I will like made it, and I will like show it you, that you will saw how it turned out. So I tell, I don't know how I use it. Okay, so I will think that this inspired you made your accordion book. And by the way, to this time I will saw only single accordion book, that I mean only one this part, and people different size, and people decorate it and have accordion book, and I wanted made something something different, something else, so I not on dream like sometimes, but I just decided made double accordion, and how I tell, close like this, and it was possible to make some art book, some mini journal, some mini album, some different way to use. Okay, I will hope you will like, I will hope you will make something like this. I will hope this book inspired to make something else. Thank you to idea. To that comments, I mean, I tell, I don't remember who write, because I don't on this moment saw that comments. So thank you everyone, and to. Okay, this is all what I wanted to show with you, and I promise on next my video I show with you step by step how made shadow box from Matchbox. Okay, to the next video. Bye.